A Monroe man arrested after allegedly locking his girlfriend in a bathroom for 2 days and beating her with a tire iron when she tried to escape. 51-year-old Willis England is in the Ouachita Correctional Center this morning. His